Let's start a small trip to Thailand.
Thailand is one of the largest exporters of coconut and bananas all over the world. However, this is not a complete list of fruits available for a tourist in Pattaya.
While walking around the market, you can find different types of fruits available in a local market in Pattaya. And for the foodie lovers, you can find the best ever mouth-watering dessert also in a local market. Specialty in different cakes, pastries, chocolates. This is the most famous temple in Chachaeng Sao. Very bustling place like this, they have festival every day. You will see lots of locals and tourists there. The most famous thing for them is to pray and make a wish. So far, there are more than 40,000 Buddhist temples in Thailand, as you can see in this video well. The highlight of the temple is the golden color, and the whole place, especially the temple, feel peaceful and inspiring as well. As you go inside, you can see Lord Buddha's statue. You can feel the power of a spiritual world in this temple. It's a belief in this temple, if you wish something, it will come true. So guys, close your eyes and make a wish. The white temple has an amazing artwork. So let's start a small intro for this unique temple. Well, this white temple is a unique temple that stands out through the white color, and the use of a pieces of a glass in the plaster sparkling in the sun. The white color signifies the purity of a Buddha, while the glass symbolizes the Buddha's wisdom and the Dhamma, the Buddhist teachings again. The white temples was designed by Chalarmachai Kosti Pipat, a famous Thai visual artist. The still work is going on for the temple. White temple is the learning and meditation for the people to gain the benefits of a Buddhist teaching. Hope you enjoyed the trip to Thailand. Please subscribe my channel. Goodbye with a new hello and hit the bell icon. We'll come back to you with the new videos and the new information. Thank you.